All them dudes in the middle right there. And they all trying to run on 5K, I think. Let's do it again. He picked up some new people. He letting me shoot. That catch and shoot bash be unstoppable. I'm right here.
Let's go.
Nice shot.
That's
heckin' nasty.
Did you fart?
Let's go.
Excuse me.
That was hella. That was hella loud. It was like, just like that.
No, sound like snap, crackle, pop.
No, it didn't. Be quiet, Mom.
Yeah, there we go. There we go.
I don't even know what that is.
Rice Krispie cereal. It's snap, crackle, pop. Just like your fart.
Oh. Let's go. That release is not good for limitless range shots. It's not even really good for threes. I used to have that release. That's release 8. I mean, jump shot 8 in this game. Yeah, and all the other years, it's release 51. He ain't guarding me out here. Green. They underrate me, bro. They say Sharp's his secondary. He can't shoot.
He's nice.
I told you so.
I would be doing a lot more of that if this was Park, but you know, we gotta. I'm just trying to play a smart. Yeah.
Park.
Ooh. These people look kind of nice.
293 is a good double, bro.
He hecka small.
Oh, yeah. Were you live streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. That's a nice Yes,
slashing rebounder, playmaking, a playmaking stretch 5, and playmaking shot creator. All right. Playmaking stretch 5. That's interesting.
Oh.
Oh, take that.
Let's go. Oh, I thought I missed that. Come on,
sleep. That fart woke me up.
Yeah.
Mom, be quiet.
That's
making
it better.
What are you saying, Mom?
That's fake.
Very good at that.
Oh,
I should have stepped up on that. I was too worried about the rebound for whatever reason.
Oh yeah.
They know I could shoot. They was watching last game.
Hey, save your screen.
Oh, he made that one.
What?
Take that down with you. It's midnight. You about to get ready to go to bed.
Ooh. Let's go, Mike. Okay. All right,
guys. We're going to stop talking.
Perfect. push this way.
Cindy.
Hey, I got it. In my shirt.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh,
that was
awesome. That's awesome.
No! I should have. You should have waited for me to come out.
Oh,
where were you going?
Let's go.
That's a steal, coach.
Hey, I got him.
Let's go. I want to get an early steal, but...
Watch out.
We ain't having none of that shit. Still a 14 second shot clock.
I'm up. That's a bug.
It was full.
They're trying to set up that strat.
Give me that.
I switch.
Oh. Dang, he was trying to get three in the key.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Good way.
Five game, boy.
Number seven now.
Man, and we gaining rep at the same time. I'm damn near, I think I'm at like 60 right now. Everybody checking us out now in this motherfucker. They was like, what they running? They probably think I'm a glass because I was boarding that nigga up.
They're coming again.
I was finna say all these teams versus us finna take what we give them, and we only giving them little dinky ass two pointers, and we finna get what we want. Cause most of the big men leave me open, and then the guard either helps, and then y'all open. Or they just leave me open and I'll hit it. Or I'll set a nice ass screen or something and then y'all hit y'all threes. Or we get our steals. We get our clutch ass steals too. I haven't started it from the beginning, from like the second or third game.
No.
Dang, them that dude's on a 10 game win streak on the 1v1 court. That's crazy. Nobody could beat him. Everybody's versing him too because he's dressed up like a straight bum.
Come on, bro, we got the highest streak.
Nah, that dude with the 11 game has the highest streak. Shoot, I could do it. I gotta put back on my wet jumper. It has this jumper in it. The jumper I'm using right now is the base KD, but then it has like release 8 and I think Aldridge or something like that. Something else, bro. Rebounding, athletic, sharp.
The only good person on who's the sharp.
Rebounding, athletic. Alright, he gonna be kind of fast.
Oh,
Oh, let's go. I didn't even set a screen. Oh,
oh
shoot.
My.
Green.
Let's go.
Heavily contested. That's not the first. That's not the first screen line I made though. I don't even got it yet. Let me stop that little function right there.
I want.
I get it on bronze. That's it, I think.
Hey. Yeah, that's so good.
Damn. Ain't nothing I can do about that. What the?
What?
Oh. Okay.
That's
it.
Stop.
That's supposed to make me go. Oh, I think he went out of bounds before the reach me, coach.
Yeah.
He's using Carmelo, I think. Oh, okay. I should know by now them pump fakes. It's just so hard not to jump. It's not too hard. You want to, but then...
I like that.
I would have probably got there too. I seen it.
Right.
Damn. Sharks in this game, bro. What the?
That's it.
That's a better shot. I got bored. Let's go. Oh, wow.
Oh, pier. They're set up for pier.
Try to reach. Pure sharpshooters to me are the most pussy builds, but I mean, there's no way to really stop them, so people are gonna keep creating.
No.
They got their one-ups on us.
Damn.
Come on, 2K. Give me that stick.4 second shot clock. That's good. You had me in the corner though.
No,
I'm up.
Oh.
I have Tyler scoring too.
Come on, Mike. Hey, Matt.
Oh, I hate when it bounds.
What the fuck?
Yeah, when you're standing behind him, it doesn't really make a difference on the sharps. Counts as like a lightly contested, I guess. Something like that.
Green.
Let's go. Good shot.
It's a 16.
It's 15 and 25, okay.
See, saying that's 21 thou. Contested deep shots. Got a little bit on my deep range, did I? That's like one of the... That's one of the... One of the only badges I don't have. Wait, what'd you say? Yeah, people running on that 5K. Now they finna go to the 2500. Wait, nope. They finna start coming here. Or, oh shoot, some people testing, they look at 7500. All 80s too. They already got, oh, never mind, they scared. I think they already did, wait, no, it's a different score. Them 390s look hecka small. Like they run in a small ass lineup. It's the purples versus the silvers. Hey, I just turned purple today. I doubt anybody really finna hop on with them. This is the second cheapest court though, people should be trying to run here. He finna run twos with that dude right there. They trying to run. Oh, that those people that we already beat got back on the 7500. Well, at least we only burst one of those dudes. A big man. Came back. He can't get nobody to run with him? I'm tempted to run that 7500 against those people.
I want to stay here.
Only two more, two times more than this, honestly.
Well, I think he got a squad.
Where?
92 right there?
They might end up coming back over here, I hope my next upgrades I get are on my rebounding, cause that's the only thing I have left. Huh? Play a point. 7500? Y'all checking them out right now or something?
No. I'm not.
Oh, they got two centers, huh? They just finna set hella screens for that sharp. That guy is probably a sharp. They finna go to 5K or something, yeah, because the people hopped off the 5K. Yeah, it's good we didn't get up over there and play. They trying to run big VC, though. I ain't never seen nobody running on 25K or 12,500 like last year. Probably because they got way more course this year. I hate how the court menu thing is, too. Like, it pops up like we're looking at a fucking tablet. Mm-hmm.
I'm confused.
Oh, shoot, we got some people here. They checking us out. They checking us out real quick. Mm-hmm. They probably checking through all 31 of the badges and some other shit. Doing too fucking much.
Mm-hmm.
Me too. I have 8 gold badges and I only got 1 of them. I'm like so close to posterizer though, but I'm probably not gonna get it in these games unless if I get some big man. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I got a cool 30k right now.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to get the gear.
Thought you wanted a sharpshooter. Two-way shot creator. Ooh, they nasty. AI player. Sharpshooting playmaker. Yep. Sharpshooting playmaker, two-way shot creator. Two-way shot creators are nasty, though. That was finna be my build. I was finna make a 6-7. You get a 75 ball control, 85 mid-range, and then like a 75. Something with defending second. That was green, by the way. He thought he got me. And that's the good thing about my power forward. That's why I made a power forward. First off, nobody makes power forwards. Secondly, I got the slash in first so I could be fast. So then that's why I could pick up on y'all point guards. And I still be getting steals and shit. It's effective. Oh, I had your board if you want to shoot that.
Let's go.
I was gonna say, nah. I just, if I had rim protector, this build would be a go. Oh, nice board, nice board, nice board.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I couldn't get that.
Whoa.
Okay, you went out of that.
Zach.
Oh, come back.
Oh,
cool. Oh my god. I thought that was gonna be a steal because usually when they steal.
Something like that.
Damn. Stand on the left. I was gonna say they leaving the left side open for you, boy.
I know. I'm just setting it up.
Oh. He ain't got that. He ain't got that.
That's right. I love
nothing. Oh, that's a bounce back.
These are good archetypes. They're just not archetypes for stage. Yeah, I'm happy I didn't make a two-way shot creator. It's not an archetype for stage. The only reason why my archetype works is the size and because I could shoot and score in the inside. If I wasn't able to shoot, though, I use this because G-Size have it.
It's good, too, but my weight was too heavy.
I was cutting in for that board too.
I can't believe I'm breaking right now, bro.
Oh,
that's
a good one. Oh, he know he wanted to touch that. Yakum?
Yeah.
They made the AIs nice this year. I remember 2K16 AIs gonna do shit. I was watching what you call it's evolution of posterizers. It was actually a really good video idea. I forgot his name. OG Pac-Man. Oh. Evolution of posterizers in 2K. I see you on the cut.
That's going on now. Stank.
But, yeah, he was showing some game clips from 2K16. 2K's evolved so much. I used to think 2K16 was the best one. And that shit was, you know, the shit. But then I seen the scoreboard in 2K16 made it look so old. I know, I pressed square too early. But I changed my layup package, so no more of that floating shit, because that shit always got me missing. I'm using like swing layups, some weak shit, some generic.
I have Euro, but I don't know Euro like that. I do Euro.
That shit be taking hecka long to respond. Ooh.
Whoa.
Hey, throw me a lob. Fuck. Ooh. All right, never mind. It was just here. I made up for it.
Hunter.
Oh, there's hella people on that 7500 court. Man, they hecka scary. I think that nigga on the skateboard finna come. Oh, yep, pick and roll on silver. Let's get it. That badge took me hecka long. I got most of the progress in park, honestly. Cause in career, it's so hard to do pick and rolls and all that. They stay, your man stay glued on you. That dude's still on that 15 game win streak on a 1v1. That's straight bank. That's 75,000. Plus, he probably got a couple of 25%, 50%. He's getting straight bank, bruh. I'm surprised 2K ain't BS'd him. I want to see what he's using, because he only at 88 overall. That big man trying to back him down. That's 3 seconds. That's a fat. They didn't even call it. He snatched that shit, too. He probably a post scoring defender or something. That seems like a nasty build. You get maxed out strength and then oh shit. Post scores are hella slow. Shot created slasher. They're all small. Hella slashers. Alright, so they got like, what, 72? So the highest three pointer they got is like a 72. Whoa! Oh, okay. I was gonna say, 2K. I was gonna say, I'm not with that 2K fuckery. Oh, I should probably just work on getting back on defense. He sucks.
Oh, yeah?
I really just backed down on the angle thing. Oh, you're not that much faster than me, sir. I'm sticking right with you.
Oh,
what?
Oh, that was good.
That was too easy. Oh, no, that was bad.
The shot creating slasher's OP, but once again, not a build you would bring to the stage.
I should have made my dad that.
To be honest, right-handers are better at, left-handies are hecka predictable. They always go to the left, except if they're dunking. Ooh.
What? I should have blocked that.
That was pretty nice. But, like, every time I see a left-hander that's, like, a shot creator, every off-dribble they take's to their left side, bruh. That's a full bar.
Let's go.
All right, they think they have a chance, bro. Oh, you got me. Over there.
Oh, that was so late.
Oh my god, there.
Alright.
They're gonna start spamming until they get a steal or something. I'm gonna come around and then come back. I damn near should have made my player the backwards way, but then if I would have done that, I wouldn't have. Yeah, I would have only got big man contact dunks instead. Oh, that's probably it. We've been taking these dudes lightly. That's green. That was a weird ass animation, but it was green. Like 2K15, nigga. Oh, nice board, cause I wasn't finna get that. Oh.
Damn.
That was probably.
I blocked two.
Oh! No.
I thought that would have been a nice ass.
I got chased down artist too. Oh, I should have probably cut.
I'm done playing around.
What?
Shit. All right, we just need a
30 right now, GG. They all hot though, so they could get a lucky ass steal or something. Oh yeah, he really sold. Maybe they might hop back on because they're gonna be like, oh, we would have won if you weren't lagging. Oh, you damn near could have hit that. Let me clear out for you.
All right.
They always think I'm gonna give it up after they get a cool little stop on me real quick. I got him.
What?
Stop. Oh, shit. He's hot. Oh my god. Dinosaur.
Come on.
One time I got times five too. On the 2000 court. Ooh, posterizer gold. I'm only like 3,000 away. I'm at 68,000. I need to get it to 72,000. Nigga's still trying to drop that dude off. I got me another local. Wait, I wonder who's winning. He's playing somebody that's 18-9. I remember I made that build a long time ago. I wonder if that would be effective this year. I made that in like 2K16. I made a 6-1. In this game, it would be like a sharpshooting primary and then a playmaker secondary, and I could speed boost.
Hey, I'll build it.
That dude in the green shorts, they should have won. He's probably finna hop back on. Whoever on their team hit that three, that was a clutch ass shot.
I know.
Could make a typical ass slashing rebounder. People are scared to come over here. Wait, hold up. They probably got a little squad. Oh, wait, is that same damn point forward? That point forward's a motherfucking cheeser, bro, I swear. Because tell me how. How does this man... he had to be, like, smothered. When I had him in the corner, both them shots he took, remember? Oh, they trying to run it up at 7,500. That little nigga with the blue hair got 7. I swear these niggas be buying BC just to get in the stage so they could lose it all. Bring that ass to them cheap courts, you feel me? Hella people over there. Cool amount of people at the 5K. Here's the couple of people that we dropped off. I think they finna squad up again. Yep. They wanna run it back. Alright, we should blow them up now. Blow them out.
Yeah.
Cause they think they really running with us. They ain't fucking with us, bro. The dude in the red's gonna be the best shooter on their team. The other dudes can kind of shoot threes, but not as much. They more drivers.
Oh yeah.
Nice pass. Let me just get back. Cause I know this dude can beat me up the court. I got him. He can't shoot that way.
Oh, yeah.
Good D, good D. Yeah, let that just go out. They got 6 seconds.
That's a pass to
two. Oh. I was finna hit you in that corner too. That was finna be money. I'm being meant to pass two. Ooh, we got people on next too. Gotta get this done.
That's
good. Oh, vertical. Came in and snagged that shit. He was supposed to run out of bounds with that shit.
Hey, switch.
I swear the corner for everything is cheese. Oh, nice shit. Oh, nice pass there.
Oh my god, I can't see.
I really didn't see a foul right there, but that brought down my grade like hell. I don't even know why I'm paying attention to that shit. Oh, good shit, good shit.
What?
What?
Hey, switch. What?
Oh, yeah, that was close. Good shit. Probably fucking made that. What the fuck am I doing? Come on, 2K. Don't make me attach. Got your help. Good D. Good shit.
Let's go.
I should have just passed it out. Oh my god. Putback King is so broken in this game. Oh damn.
Wait.
Catch your board anyways. That's probably something he does in my career. Gets that little bit of space and thinks he got the shot. Not on me. Oh, kind of tweaked it. Oh, again, coach.
Just a little bit.
I think his three go to like a 72 or something like that. Something light.
Let's go.
Green. Let's go. On to the next. It's supposed to give us more than that, cause isn't 25% of 4,000 is 1,000, so 25% of 7,500 should be way more. They cheating us, but it's probably the actual 1,000 some probably really going into our VC. Yo, VC at like, yo, VC up there, it's damn, you got like 50,000, huh? That's a good start to whatever you want to build. Do is play together? Oh, two AIs. Yeah, we just really gotta guard the pure sharp. I mean, we gotta guard the other people too, Loki, but I mean. Damn, I hate AIs on fucking defense. Oh, let me get out this paint. Alright, we good. Oh, you had him. I said I'm a down swing, you feel me? Ah, shit. This, honestly, this could be their technique to try to, they might just be trying to drop us off and they quit on purpose. I've seen people try to do that. Oh, see, I couldn't. AI was in my way. Weak ass. Spot up, baby. I got bored.
Let's go.
I shouldn't do that, huh? Don't do that.
Yeah, I'll just help.
No, I could guard my big man. I was just double teaming because I thought we would get a steal or something out of it. know why we're here. I'm not finna jump. Oh, that's bull. Good shot, good shot. He's spamming it hella. See, that's the thing about them AIs, but me too.
Very good.
Nice shot. You're a mid-range specialist.
Not
what?
And Mike, you better go to sleep like when I'm Susan.
Shit, I go to sleep whenever I want to. I got work tomorrow. But I mean, I don't work till 3, so everything's all good with me. Oh yeah, I set that down screen, you feel me? It's all good. Uh-oh, Mute, listen to some SOB. Aren't you from Idaho?
No.
Oh, I thought you knew Darth.
No, I'm from.
Oh, wait, I'm thinking about some dude named DL Go. My fault. That's what's up. Washington be lit. That's where one of my other friends from. Good board. I'm from the place you singing that song. 707, nigga. I work at Six Flags too. Huh? I was gonna say, that's your board. GG, try again. Oh, they starting games on a 7500. They so scared to play us.
I got 43.
Damn, that nigga on the 19. Nobody could beat that Sander over there. That nigga just racked up 100,000. He said there's no need to buy VC. He already got his $20 worth right there. I'm dead. Mike, do you have a Superstar 3 or Legend 3 account you could get over, bro? The Superstar 2, I'm a Superstar 2 and 2K17 because I was 50% the Superstar 3 and then I didn't play for the whole summer. Like, I played one day, the first day of summer, and then I didn't play for the rest of the summer. So I stayed at 50%. And then, what was I finna say? So yeah, that's where I'm at, and plus that's the account I'm using right now for 2K18, so I can't even do it. I'm already a 90 in this. If I was a low, if I was a like a in the 70s or something still, I would probably let you use my account, but yeah.
Oh shoot,
sure,
I lost
the
squad.
Good.
stats. Damn. When is somebody gonna beat that center? He gotta be a post scorer because he doing post hooks and shit. Oh, and he popping threes? He nasty with it. I'm watching that dude play one on one. Exactly. He can shoot threes too. I think he a post player though, cause he posting niggas up and shit. Ooh.
Ooh.
He versing a bum right now. He got a cool person on Knicks though. Somebody come in there with the pure rim. Oh my god, ooh, he's awesome. Somebody come with a pure rim protector or something, or a rim protecting rebounder. It's probably a GG. Oh, he a hacker. You seen he got that elite three move. Look.
Yeah.
He did the same thing from last year. That makes the most sense. He said, yeah, he is nasty with it. I want to see his build, though. I need to see his username. Got a bow stone. That nigga smoked the open layup. I can't really see his name from here, though.
If he makes a
home. NBA 2K Playground, that's his name. Check this man out right now. Oh shit, my dumbass was looking through friends. He had 89. He's a slashing post scorer that's knocking down threes. I'm dead. His 3-pointer hella low. Yeah, his mid-range is pretty cool. I heard this build is nasty in, in offense.
Yeah.
Yep, I hit 90. I told you I could've hit it, I just need a VC. Right now I got like, what? Damn near, I'm getting to 50K. Nobody trying to verse us though. Yeah, I feel like the build I was saucy with when I first got the game was a 6'9" small forward sharp, pure sharpshooter. Like a 6'9" pure outside, you know how it was outside, inside, and balanced. At a 6'9" balanced. I know 6'9" outside could get contact dunks with them and everything. The 6'9" slashing sharpshooter is nice too. If I made a sharp, I would make a shot creating sharpshooter so that I could get them difficult shots too. Cause a lot of sharps be taking off the dribble shit. Uh-oh. Dude guarding him is clamping him right now. It's 2-0. He already got the ball. Ooh.
Ooh.
He damn near hella smart on defense. I would have jumped. Just be putting his hands up. shit, he is 7'3". What the? You seen how that nigga cheated?
Yeah.
I know y'all seen that. He just cheated. Like, what? He know a glitch. He a boy. He a cheater. I would be using that drop stepper if I was that nigga. You got all that strength and shit. What y'all think of a two-way sharp though? So I could defend and shoot the three. Kind of grab boards. Kind of fast, low-key. Not kind of fast, but like a little bit. Y'all think I could run with that in a stage two? My three-pointer's gonna be like a, what? 85, I think I get an 85.3. Then I get some cool clamps. I don't know, either that or like a 6'9" playmaking sharp, I guess.
Shot creating slasher.
Yeah,
yeah.
So like slasher primary?
No. Shot primary.
Hmm. Like all those dudes we were just versing, I'd probably be getting dropped off. I don't know. I need something with. I want to be a shooter though. Cause that's all everybody uses. I gotta join the movement. This player, my shots, I mean, these next games will really test my shot because I had a 10-game boost on. No, I could still shoot without it. It's just, I don't know about them heavily contested ones I was taking, though. Oh, here go they big man. Oh, never mind. That's that thing? No. The shot creator primary and sharpshooter secondary is real nasty. But then your three is only like an 83. You still get like a 72 driving dunk though. That's hella nasty.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's a nasty ass build. No, sharp shooting shot creator. You get like a 83 three pointer, like a 93 mid range, and a 72 driving dunk. You get some, it's like an all around cool, you get like some cool playmaking, like probably like 18 bars, I think. Something like that, something like. There's hella people around between our court and the 2500.
No, that one makes sense.
On a map, it looks way more than I really see. That post scoring nigga won again. Oh, here go they big. Alright, 291 guards, and then a big ass center in the middle. Start this game off nice.
My record.
I just got my 100th win. Y'all know I be playing with randoms and bum ass niggas though. Just cause I know I'm in person. Two-way athletic finisher, unstoppable ass build. Sharpshooting playmaker, shot creating. They got the same type of builds as you guys. Except they center can't shoot for shit. I seen one of them shoot though before.
That was great.
Okay. They go for whatever we give them. They get a little feel for them.
Oh my god. I couldn't even see the ball.
I've never seen that. What? It just said your team's ball. What? Bullshit, 2K. Come on. Oh.
That's a
damn.
Yeah. I couldn't even see the ball because it's fucking in the corner.
You get help. Oh, that.
That's cool.
Ah.
We should have probably went for a two or something.
Yeah,
it's OG. I'm gonna set up a screen for you.
No, oh my god. Let's go. Oh, dang. I thought that was.
Should be. Wait, hold up. Corner. Green.
Let's go. Let's go. Switch.
We
gotta switch. Let's go.
Chill. Oh, shit.
Let's go.
No! Oh, yes.
Green.
Let's go. Nice shot. Good shit, good shit. I got it.
Yeah, the switch.
Switch that. No, none of that corner.
No, that's too far. That's too far. Oh, shit.
What's the man? This slicking.
Yeah.
Too slow, bro. Oh, he's cutting.
Ooh, shit.
I would know this.
Switch.
Good shit.
Good shit. Let's go. All right. Yeah. Man. Let's go.
That one man fast break on silver, that was a fucking grind. They made one man fast break so hard to get this here.
Let's go. Corner.
Oh shit. Oh, good shit. Nice.
Let's go.
I got it.
My fault's on the way.
It's good.
Ah, my fault, bad memories. I got it. That's how I run.
Oh. Wow. Want that ass.
Chase down artist probably give you a boost or something. I'm left-handed. Shit. Deep range, did I? Oh yeah, I did hit that shit in his face. Damn, you're on a 23 game. You got two people on next. Straight cheesers can't even beat that dude. He finna lose. This man better not choke though.
Hey, all I know is he got back from that shit.
He ain't tripping about that. That ain't nothing. Nobody trying to play them one-on-ones no moda. He finna leave and make a new player. This nigga's in 2K generics. He finna go and hop his ass back on. I don't know if this stage dry or... There's a lot of people in here. I count 45. There's just not a lot of games being played. They don't want to. It's like nobody getting on. Nobody's getting on 2500 or over here. There's a 60 overall up in here. Okay. I gotta look buff. Rebounding sharp, slashing rebounder. So they really only got one shooter. He said floater.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't get it. My fault. I need to get my body on him to get the board. That contact. Oh, they good at not going through the screens. He leaving me open, though. With the boost, that would have probably been a green light. I'ma probably be in a paint. Help y'all out. I mean, help with the slasher.
Yeah.
I'm right there. Oh. Man on the floor. Ah, he back up though. Oh, you could have damn near shot that shit. Yeah, he didn't even know I got every contact dunk in. I'm 6'11". OP. Oh, that was a three. Sharp is his primary, so.
Yeah, rebounding is his primary.
No, rebounding sharpshooter. Sharpshooter is his primary. The second thing is your primary. It took me a long time to understand it, too. I thought, I was like, the first thing is your primary. How I always gotta, like, it's like I'm tracing the line on a court, bruh. Much on your hands.
That's all.
Ooh. He said, okay. Man, you would think the builds that can't shoot would really counteract your primary. But it don't. Ooh, that was the perfect dunk to do right there too. Oh, I swear.
What is
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's like 10K, right? It's not. See, it's giving us half of what we're really earning. I get it now. I'm so close to that posterizer goal, boy. And that dunk I did was pretty nasty, though. It's a park dunk.
Shit.
It was what you call it. You seen how he thought I was going up with the right hand, though, and then I. Whoop! Nasty. Man, everybody leaving out this bitch, bruh. Right? Then I swear there's just 45 people up in here. Now there's,
hey,
I'll
try to 40. Loose.
What'd you say?
Y'all trying to get loose?
Wouldn't play higher?
No, let's just go run it up at my park.
Hold up. It would be better if somebody could take us off, but then at the same time, I wouldn't want somebody to take us off, you feel me? But. Oh, they hopping on the 7500? Ooh. What y'all thinking? What you call it? Steph trying to get off regardless.
I mean, it's alright. I'm gonna do anything.
Because I mean, I already stacked up my 50K.
I'm stacked up my 60K.
That's not right now.
7,500 then?
7,500.
Yeah, let's go.
It's good.
So we just gotta play our best.
Yeah, this time we gotta play around. And then after when we leave, after when we play
like that. Are we winning?
Yeah, we're getting one.
I shoot 2K for a minute. Jesus was one.
I think it looks like some fucking cheese.
Okay,
never mind. Tattoo is pretty raw too. Rebounding athletic, typical. Pure sharp shot creating playmakers. Alright.
Wow. We're gonna do this.
So.
All we gotta do is switch.
That's it. Yeah. Oh, we don't
want them hitting no threes. Hey, what is this position? He's pure sharp. I shoot 2K for you. Yes. Yeah. Nope. That's
all. You know they got their boosts on or some shit.
Oh, yeah.
They're going for the easy. Oh, that's gay, bro. In real life, this the ball would have slowed down by the time it got all the way down the court.
Get that.
Oh. Could hit me. It's all Gogeta. It's all G. They playing defense like us though. I knew it.
One fake.
Oh shit. Alright, come on. No, it's not, bruh. Oh, that was supposed to be shot.
I know. Oh my god, I can't catch the ball. Oh my god.
What? No, bruh.
Oh, okay, I got a ball.
Oh, my God.
He's got me boxed out, bro.
Hell no.
He had me boxed out the whole possession.
Step up on mine.
My fault.
Let's go. Michael, get back to the key. Oh, yeah. Let's go. 1914, come on, plan. Ace, yep, switch. Damn.
My fault.
Oh, man.
We could have won if you didn't have four turnovers.
Yeah.
If I wasn't one for four. That's good, bro.
What?
It's all good. So, I ended with 50K.
Yeah, I got 50K.